a lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Sevilla. They take on Valencia live on EA TV. Hello and welcome to the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan, built in the late 1950s and named after the former president of Sevilla. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. We're focusing on, technically speaking, one of the best leagues in the world. I'm talking, of course, about La Liga. It's Sevilla taking on Valencia.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we'll get that from the start of this match.
Diego Carlos, con el 19.
Rakitic, and room now out on the wing. The delivery towards the back post. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Emiliano Gomez. Well, pressing high is something the visitors like to do. It can take a lot out of any team, but it is very much their game. Lee, would you expect that approach this time?
Yeah, absolutely. The press looks on the way the team's set up. High energy is needed for this tack.
He's broken free. He can't hold on to it. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Gaia, Uroš Rakitic. An important interception. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It's good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Restarted 1-0 here.
Marcan los de Nervión. Con el 7, Sousa.
the ball confidently. A chance to whip it in. Can he finish? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. An opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one. Into the centre of the box. The keeper was up to the task. Another corner. Now the delivery. Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Here, as we can see, have not seen too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Do they mean business on this occasion? He's in with a chance. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And he's in an offside position. Good high press. I must say, this looks promising. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Maximiliano Gomez. Here is Vaz. And the cross is very much on. Nothing doing in an attacking sense. And the use of technology here to verify the fact that it didn't cross the line.
Well, I didn't think it was close first time round, Derek, and quite rightly see here, nowhere near, but we might as well have another look. Not a goal, though.
As clear as day. Into the area, and he clears the danger. Rakitic, Sousa, just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Fernando overcooked that one. That is that for the first half here. Sousa didn't disappoint in the first half, I think it's fair to say. Lee, what did you make of his contribution?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Opportunity from the corner to get right back into this one. Another corner. Suso. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Crossing up, and it's through here. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Really good Valencia possession stats, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job, hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
What can they do to stop him running at them? Not even close in the end, mate.
Well, he's had a go, Derek, he's gone for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there, was it?
Y el Valencia va a poner en juego a uno de sus reservas. Sale del partido con el 22, Maxi Gómez. Entrará en su lugar con el 9, Gameiro.
Thierry Correa. Here's Gameiro. Kangin Lee. He likes to run at them. Rosano Guedes. Oh, they've lost it. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Gaia. The defender doing his job. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 21, Oliver Torres.
Gaia. Rosano Guedes. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Soler. Lozano gets. Alert defending. Joan Jordan, and now En-Nesyri. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change.
Con el 15, En-Nesyri. Le sustituirá con el 9, De Jong.
Thierry Correa.
Recordemos a los aficionados que en este estadio hay que animar.
Soler.
¡Vamos, gente! ¡Que se os
inside the last quarter of an hour! Gonzalo Guedes now. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Oh, in with a chance! How about this for drama? All even once more! Astonishing!
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
He even, Stephen. One apiece in this match. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And 5 minutes to go. And unable to keep possession. Soler. Here is Vass. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Luc de Jong. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Can they forge ahead? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate these two.
Sale de la cancha. Con el 8, Jordán. Entrará en el terreno de juego con el 24, Gómez.
Lucas Ocampos. And De Jong on the ball. Here is Vass. Gonzalo Guedes. Daniel Vass. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Is it going to end up being productive? And he might be through here. Guedes! Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Gonzalo Guedes. And still looking for space. And you've got to say, he's made a right mess of that.
He's tried to place it, Derek, but he couldn't place it far from the goal.
Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Gameiro, and now Vass, Soler, not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute, what can they produce on the flank? No real conviction in the challenge, attending to his defensive chores, and the first period of extra time comes to an end. Clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Vallejo. Gonzalo Guedes now. Really good attacking play. Really good challenge. We saw the situation developing. Vass. This looks promising. Well, couldn't keep it. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Trying it forward. It just needs to remain icy cold. Not out of the woods yet. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Gonzalo Guedes. They're certainly thinking about a winner. And space, and he's through here. Gibbs! Oh, what a timely save with the match level.
Yeah, that looked like a winner, Derek. No one else in sight. The keeper had other ideas.
Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Just couldn't capitalise there. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. So, after 120 minutes... And now, it is all about the penalty shootout. A moment he dearly wishes he could have back.
Well, I thought he was in and he did too, but no.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
Well, he fired it straight down the centre lane.
Well, you've got to shoot it somewhere. 8 yards by 8 feet, just get it in the back.
And he's ducked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
As straight as an arrow.
Well, it can be risky. It looks silly if the keeper stands still.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. And straight down the middle.
Well, he gambled on the keeper moving, and he did.
It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they... And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And now a heaven... And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool, he looked calm. He was in the zone, superb composure, well played indeed.